7:55.
7:40. Open zone. G air. G. Where's she gone?
GH. Oh, you know.
Yeah, it's not like. We're here, we're at the airport, and we're gonna get embarrassed when I vlog in public. What? So, we're going to Marrakesh today.
So has three places in Marrakesh. His residence here, and then the palace on the other side, and there is an outside the Medina, and that is the wall of the city. The city, you know.
Oh, okay.
As we call it La Medina, yeah.
Uh-huh.
La Medina.
And what's behind the wall? Yeah.
Medina is inside the wall. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Inside the Medina, yeah.
Okay.
So your hotel is in the beginning of the Medina.
It's like a movie.
Yeah.
And Medina has so many gates, 16 gates. But the gate means bad. When you see bad means gate. Look at this famous gate there. It was bad. And the Kob, which is the one of the famous gates. This is not the soup here. Everything is expensive here.
Okay.
So inside the Medina, there the soup, have to bargain it.
Okay.
Always.
Yeah.
Always don't do the shopping from the first day, the second day. Until the third, you know.
Yeah.
And that is your hotel in there. It's easy to go from the plane.
plan our hotel at about 11 o'clock, and then we had to wait to check into our room, which we done about half an hour ago, and it's amazing. It's literally unbelievable. And then since that, we just come up to the roof terrace, me and Jenny, and we're just enjoying this lovely sun, their winter sun. Like, I can't even imagine what it's like in summer if this is their winter. It's so nice. But I'll show you where we are at the moment. This is our location. And they're playing some Moroccan music. Baby, Asha, this isn't Moroccan. Let it burn, the feeling. Okay, I'm gonna go somewhere anyway. So is it nice? What's that? It smells so strong. My outfit for the first night. The top is from Glamorous. Culottes are from Debenhams. Shoes are Misguided. And the bag, I can't remember. Oh, look, they've left a little message. For breakfast. So it's day number two, and we woke up at 10 because obviously there's no windows in this room, so it was so dark it still felt like night time. And we're just gonna go and grab breakfast at 11 because we thought it stopped at 10, but it stops at 11, so I'm so happy about that. With that big fat butt, wiggle, wiggle. So yeah, we're gonna go get breakfast. And that's it.
Breakfast.
Thank you. Oh, because I don't know if they bring it over or if we have to go get it.
Oh, I hate that table was laid up like shit.
Oh shit. All that. Night number two, and we're just getting ready now to go out.
We're all ready.
So I'm wearing this dress from Misguided. It's so amazing. It's so pretty. Just want to keep swirling around.
You're gonna say your word.
So nice.
So amazing. Words.
No, so nice. Isn't that what I say? Okay.
Oh, you did type. You're such a classy girl.
Jenny has gone for all black.
You're such a classy girl because I'm a classy girl.
Apparently. Okay. So we're going out. We're gonna go meet the wait. A little bit nervous.
My boyfriend.
But yeah, he's gonna hopefully take us to some cool places. And that's it, we need the dinner.
Tiger!
Oh, We just went to a bar. They're called cafes out here. 9294. So yeah, the waiter showed us around. We went to the square, and then it was kind of good that he was there because he, like, warned people off and whatnot. And then we got a taxi to a cafe, and yeah, like there was shisha and cocktails. And then we just headed back to the hotel, and then another waiter who works in the hotel was leaving the hotel. He had just finished his shift, and we wanted to go get food in one of the street restaurants. So we asked him where we could go. I wanted chips, and Jenny wanted meat. So we asked him, and he ended up walking us to one of the street restaurants. He waited with us while our food was coming, and he was really friendly. And then he then walked us back to the hotel and up to the doors at the hotel as well. So that was, everyone's so nice here. Yeah, and then we just took some photos and just finished editing a YouTube video. And that is it. It's now 3 nearly, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Day 2 is over.